Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you guys how to make no commentary during a session, not a live session but just from a previous season or previous session. So I am at the Bahrain Grand Prix session. As you can see, there are some options here. You have the camera, the Google Globe, track map, statistics, and then you got the steering wheels. So then I turn the volume off here, so you know. So this is the first thing you guys need to go. Click on the session from 2022 or any from 2022 to 2018. Okay, so you go click on any session from 22 to 2018, and then when you go, it will show this. Maybe not. If it was back in 2018, maybe not. But anyways, so you have to go click the what glow button. As you can see, it does that, and then you go to settings, and then you go to audio track, and then you go to FX, and then you could turn the subtitles on or off, and then you could watch your race. So if you want to get specific clips more clearly, yeah, you could just go put FX mode on, and then you could turn it back on the commentary. So yeah, that's how you guys do it. And also thank you, like and subscribe. I'm getting very close to 90 subscribers, so yeah, come on, we need 3 more subscribers. Come on guys, 3 subscribers, come on, we need it. Okay, I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, goodbye, peace.